things to do, you also have to send it back to your teachers so they can mark things and so they can get it back to you and develop what you're doing further. So today, in a minute, you're going to look at Show My Homework and make sure you can all log on. To send emails then, which is the next thing, emails please on your school email account to your teacher's school email. And I'm aware that some of you don't use your school emails very much, so that's something else that you're going to look at in a minute and make sure that you can all get on with your school emails. For most of you, that is all you are going to need. You will need space at home, somewhere quiet to work, and you will need to set aside a period of time to work on your biology, or your art, or whatever it may be. Some of you, particularly in the sixth form, may be sent a link by a teacher to use something called Microsoft Teams. Again, you log into that through your school login. And that's a bit like Skype or WhatsApp. You can have face-to-face conversation. So if I've got my students to write essays for me, which I will, then I'll be able to talk to them about it, discuss what they've done, and talk to them how to make it better. There are also some virtual learning platforms. Now, if you use those, you are probably using them already. We're not saying learn how to use them now, but some departments do have them and do use them. And again, your teacher will tell you. I know some of you use things like OneDrive as well in different subjects. Again, you'll be using them already. So if you don't know anything about these, don't panic, you won't be using them. Okay? So, what do you need to do in preparation for whenever this comes? As Mrs. Jackson said, it is quite likely to come at some point. Make sure that you can all show my homework and get your work to come up and follow what you can do. Know your school email address, know how to access it. Okay, you must use a school email address. Microsoft Teams, if you're going to use that, your teacher will send you a link. And as I said, that is likely to be sixth form in particular. And if you're already using a virtual learning platform, then you will already have a login for that, which you can use. Don't worry if you have. And the same with OneDrive. If you use that already, keep on using it. Okay? So, what we're going to do now is to go back to form rooms, and your tutors are going to check that you can all get on to Show My Homework. That's why you brought your devices in, the ones that you'll be using at home. So please check that you can get on to Show My Homework, show your tutor, log on to your school email. If you can't get onto either of those, then your tutor knows who you've got to go and see. You need to get this sorted out, please, in the next day or two. And if you've got any questions, please ask your tutor, or come and find me and ask me or any other teacher. You're also going to be given a sheet like this called the Remote Learning Checklist. And on there, you list your subjects and how the member of staff will set you work. So as you go round today and tomorrow, please make sure that you fill this in. Okay? So you're going back to your tutor rooms now to work on this a bit further. Okay, so year 7.